Hey, Helia34 here. On the last episode, we played as Snake, and on this episode, we'll play as Peach. So, I'm going to be recording until my throat gives out, whether that stops by Ice Climbers, or Bowser, or maybe even Lucas. Who knows? But, this is dedication. Actually, I'm just doing this because I want to finish my videos for once. Well, let's brawl for once. And, stuff. So, let's brawl. And we are in Smashville this time. This is the one base stuff. Ahaha. Blah blah. Animal Crossing, that's what it's called. Remember I was about to call it Harvest Moon, and I'm just like, no, it's not Harvest Moon. You have too much Harvest Moon and Rune Factory on the mind right now. No, this is Animal Crossing. I know, because I have the 3DS Animal Crossing, but I don't play it very much. When it comes to 3DS games, I still exclusively play Fire Emblem Awakening. Though, I have ordered Bravely Default, and it should be coming in a couple weeks to my dorm, because it was out of stock. And this is a really bad map for you to do that. Why did you have to do that here? Thank you for that. Oh, look at all the Pikmin that are dead! No, they're dead. So, stuffs. I haven't even practiced with this character. I usually practice with characters, but I didn't do that this time. Who got that? It was Jigglypuff again! Stupid. But yeah, when it comes to the 3DS games, I'm mainly Fire Emblem Awakening. I have gotten addicted to the Fire Emblem series and that stuff. But I did let a bit of my time get occupied by Rune Factory 4, which I'd say is pretty amazing. And it makes me think I better get back into Harvest Moon games again. Because give me that, I haven't gotten it yet. Thank you. Wonderful, let me eat all this. I just realized I didn't use block at all. I was using a ton in the tournaments, but well, that's because it's in the tournaments. But anyways, yeah. I never use it on here, which I probably should, so. Oh no! You did it when they spawned in with that! How did Jigglypuff get a kill? What? That doesn't make sense. What did I do? I'm doing stuff and I don't know how. I never play as Peach. I never do. I actually haven't played as Peach since. Oh my gosh, I haven't played as Peach since Melee. I just thought of that. Was she a Melee? I think she was, yeah. Now I'm sounding stupid. Just ignore my ramblings. I haven't played as Peach in a really long time. Just let that stand. I'm willing to call it quits here. I'm willing to call it quits here. Ha 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 ha! I love killing people with items and boxes and stuff. Who did that item go to? I don't even know. I don't care how big y'all King Dedede. No. Though for some reason, I always found you a nightmare in Kirby Air Ride. That's the name of it, right? Yeah. Stop. I'm not making it. How did I end up over here? Peach and her amazing flying abilities. Give me that. It's a cake. I want food. No! Jigglypuff. No. All no more. No. Peach and her amazing flying abilities. You won't get me. No. I hate those bombs. Give me that. Here. Come here. Come here. No, no, all three pieces, they're right here! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Shit. They're all right here. No, 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 no. Thank you. Did I miss? I missed. That's lovely. I love that kick that she does. It's just like, Peach, what? What, revealing much? That's a stuff. 4, 3, 2, 1, time! How graceful. And I came in last place. That's no surprise. That is no surprise at all to me. Okay, so. Alright, so that's it for this episode of Let's Brawl. On the next episode, we will be playing as Yoshi, which. Honestly, back in Melee, I still love playing as Yoshi. Good times. Hanging out with my cousins and my uncle, and we'd all play. Good times. Alright, so that is it for this episode of Let's Brawl. On the next episode, I just recited my stuff. Blah, 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 blah. I'll see you all then.